you guys. I'm going to back up a bit here. But as you can see, this has been a new spot that we came to not long ago, made a video. But we decided to come down and check it out today. Yeah. Coming this way? And Ben is way over there. I don't think you're going to be able to see him necessarily. Well, barely. It's Squatch Cam. You can barely see him over there. Anyway, we are... Oh, running low on battery. That's what we are.
Here we go, folks. Dean's hooked up. We found a new little fishing hole. Dean's got a nice little trout here.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. Look at this fish.
Got him.
He's in the net.
Yeehaw.
Nice.
Unbelievable, guys. We've been fishing for a couple hours and we weren't getting any bites. And then finally we hook up.
Look at this fish.
Was he a rainbow or a...
Yeah.
He's a rainbow.
Rainbow, fat one.
Beautiful fat rainbow, yeah.
Look at that fish.
That is a beautiful fish.
Nice, finally.
It might be a cutty. Let me see. Just open the jaw a bit.
No, it's a rainbow.
It's a rainbow. Nice, man. Nice. Oh, that was a fun fight, too. Holy smokes, guys. Last thing we expected. Oh, you guys, Ben's hooked up. Oh, and he lost it right up front. That was my fault, guys. I apologize. I didn't get the camera going soon enough. But Ben had a really nice trout on the bobber. I was on the bottom, and he's on the bobber. But hey, the action's picked up just before we have to leave. Literally a few minutes from now, we have to get out of here. Too bad. Oh, action started. Okay, guys, catch you soon. Hey, guys, Ben's hooked up.
Ooh,
beautiful
baby.
Little trout.
Out of here,
I'm beautiful
so happy
spot.
To catch anything.
There we go. We got him in the net.
I would have been happy with a sculpin.
Absolutely. But that's a stunning fish. That is an absolutely stunning fish. Just checking out my rod.
Barely hooked.
Another beautiful trout by the look of it. Yes,
yeah,
it is.
Look at that.
With a rainbow.
Look at that. Finally.
Looks like we're into a school of rainbows here, guys.
Yeah.
That is freaking
Let's
awesome.
Let's hope we can catch a few more before we get it cold.
Oh,
that
that's
water's
awesome.
Ice cold.
Absolutely. Oh, guys, this is turning out to be good. We just had to walk downstream a bit. Catch you soon. Okay, guys. We moved downstream. Or so I should say. Yeah, we are. This is downstream, definitely. We weren't getting any bites in our first spot at the horseshoe spot. And we came down and around the corner, and we started picking up some trout, which was really nice to see. We expected this time of season that it would be too cold and everything would be shutting down right at this point. But we know trout are a colder water fish and they tend to be active even when the weather is a little cooler. Unlike the bass and the sunfish and a lot of the invasive species. But we are having a blast here, even though it's a little bit chilly, but definitely better than it's been for the last week. But if we catch anything, guys, we'll bring you in on it. But right now, yeah, we're coming up on our last 20 minutes of fishing, and we have to get out of here because we can't have the truck locked inside the park. So anyway, I don't know if you can see this, guys, but there's a tree over there, and it looks like it's got an eagle's nest way up on top. Oh, phone. Camera's gonna die, guys.
So, ladies and gentlemen, after stumbling on this beautiful spot, catching a couple of fish, we most certainly will be back. We'll see you soon. So, here we go. We're off back to the truck. My feet are cold and soaked. I'll go home, warm up. And we'll see you on the next one. Mr. Boo Boo's the bear is blocking our path.
He's coming out.
Boo Boo's right there. Oh.
Bye, Boo Boo.
Bye bye, Boo Boo.
How are you doing?
Hey, buddy.
Hi, Pretty Bear. Are you going to come out and say hello?
Ah.
Boo Boo Bear.
It's Boo Boo Bear.
Hey, Boo Boo.
There he goes. Or she. Here we go, folks, on another adventure. Hiking down this hill. Off to a fishing hole we found the other day. To see if there's any more fish to be caught. Jim's already up there ahead of me. But we'll see you at the fishing hole. Dean's got a good fish here.
Oh, yeah.
Here, let me get the
little cabinet for the lady. Oh, that's the fish I just lost. Looks like it. Oh, no.
Dean's got a really nice fish here.
Oh yeah, come on fish, come on back.
Really, really big fish for this place, as far as to what we've caught so far.
Got him.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna let Dean unhook this fish himself. Hope the big camera's catching this. Oh, what a
fish.
What a nice fish.
Look at that.
Beauty.
Look at that. Oh.
Just what we needed.
There we go, just slip right out. Get that over there.
Oh wow.
That's a rainbow.
Nope.
It's a cutty.
No, it's a cutty?
It's a cutty.
Very mild marks, yeah, I can see.
Very mild. He's a coastal cut. Look at that mark on his back.
Oh wow.
That's pretty nasty. Look at how thick he is.
Look at that.
That is just a
big, good picture.
Fat fish.
There we go, that's a good picture.
There we go.
See you later, buddy. We need a couple more of you.
Oh, that was beautiful.
See you soon, folks.
Absolutely beautiful.
There we go. All right, we'll see if we can't get any bites here on the big camera. We'll see you soon, folks.
There's Dean. Oh, whoa, is that ever blurry? There we go, that's better. I really like this. There we go.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are off for the day. We had, I think it was 3 bites in total, and 1 landed fish. But it's getting quite cold. It's time to go get a hot drink, and we will see you on the next one. Dean just fell face first. Are you okay? I thought you took the friggin' tripod to the face.
Oh, I was lucky to miss that.
Okay. See you soon, folks. Let's film Dean a bit. He's accident prone today. At least the ground was soft. See you soon, folks.